Similar to previous example, we take up one more example. Here we are required to find the magnitude of the hanging mass M so that this 2 kg block will remain at rest on this 5 kg block, which is a triangular wedge block. We can say this mass M, if it is coming down with an acceleration A, both of these blocks will also move toward right with the acceleration A. And we can consider this combined system as a 7 kg block, which is pulled by this string having tension T, because 2 kg is given to be at rest on this 5 kg. Here also we can say if tension in the string is T, we can simply write the equation of motion of this block as mg minus t is equals to ma. And for this system, we can write the direct equation as t is equals to 7a. On solving this equation, we can directly get mg is equals to m plus 7a. Here we have just added the two equations to remove the factor of tension. Here we can see the acceleration of system we are getting is mg upon m plus 7. And we know very well from the previous example that a block will remain at rest over a triangular wedge or an inclined plane only if it is accelerating with acceleration g tan theta. So we can say here for 2 kg block to be at rest on 5 kg wedge, we must have acceleration is equals to g tan 30 degree. That will be g by root 3. As we have already got the value of acceleration by solving the equation of motion, we can equate the two to find out the value of m. Here we are having g by root 3 is equals to m by m plus 7 into g. Here g gets cancelled out and we'll be getting m plus 7 is equals to root 3m. Or directly the value of m we can get as 7 upon root 3 minus 1 kilogram. That will be the answer which we are required to evaluate.